Why did Barry Law build a team of veterans to pursue VA disability appeals? Well, the first answer is pretty obvious, right? I mean, veterans have been through the process. We've served together. A lot of us have felt the same frustration with the VA, and we understand how the system works, and we want to help our fellow veterans. Right? There's nothing worse as a veteran than being in a situation where you feel helpless, where you feel like you can't get the answers. I don't want a veteran to ever have to feel that. But here's the second reason. Happiest I ever was in the 90s when I was an infantry platoon leader and I showed up at my platoon every morning, 5:30, the NCOs were already there, everybody was getting ready to do PT, and I always felt like I was part of a championship team, right? We had NCOs that would make sure that our soldiers got Soldier of the Quarter because they'd train them over the weekends. I loved being part of a championship team, and that's why I created a team of veterans. I want to serve with veterans again. I don't want that service to be over just because someone gave me a DD-214. I want to keep working with my heroes, and that's why I built a team of veterans to run our VA disability practice.